Jason Vaughn has a talent for finding just the best footage on the web.
How do you do it?
You know, the videos find me.
Really?
Well, yeah. By this time, you've got lots to choose from. The weekend's over. People have loaded all this stuff online.
Oh, yeah. There's still a huge backlog from the Christmas winter break.
Oh, dear.
So.
Well, let's get started. You otter see this one.
Yeah, we ought. Don't otter see this one.
That is cute.
This is otters chasing a butterfly. And it just doesn't get much cuter than this.
Aww.
See, it's...
I could watch that all day.
It's nature's fierce struggle for survival.
With its own
those
soundtrack.
Noted rivals, otter and the butterfly. This video is brought to you by Dramamine, by the way.
How many flushes?
I'm going to give this one 2 flushes only because Dad didn't use a tripod.
Yeah, he couldn't really keep it in the center of the frame either.
But
you learn
otters,
as you go.
You know? Otters always get 2.
All right, here's the second piece.
This one comes to us from Europe where, oops, you know what? You're probably going to need that. Yeah, just put that tire anywhere.
That's not O.J. Simpson, is it?
Yeah, you know, the driver was okay, but his underwear died a horrible death. Just horrible death.
Clean up aisle 2. How many flushes?
This one got 4 flushes.
Plus
one for the driver.
Who had his own flush.
All right, what's next?
Coming up, going to Russia.
Oh!
You know, in Soviet Russia, the pommel horses vault you.
Oh! He got pommeled.
Yeah, they're going for gold there in Russia this year. Just keep looking for that gold medal. It's around there somewhere. Oh, it just gets better every time you see it.
Do we know how he's doing?
You know, I'm guessing that...
Mark laughs at him.
Do we know how he's doing, that poor chap?
I'll try to get an injury update by the next half hour. Yeah, just let him
he's
chase
He's probably chasing his own butterflies and birds.
It's
so how many flushes for the pommel head?
That's a full 5 flusher there.
Thank you, Jason. Appreciate it, as always.
Glad to be here.
Now, on the website, now that it's changed, where do you find these?
Fox4KC.com. Just do a search for Daily Web Dump, and a whole universe opens up.
Wow. It's amazing.
Thanks, Jason.
That's working for you.
You can entertain yourself for hours. Fibromyalgia. What is it?